base. So this time you have this as Q0, and still is acting on a length of L. Then the equivalent loading for this is going to be exact same magnitude, Q0 L over 2. Because the area doesn't change. You still have the base as Q0 and it's acting on a length L. Except the location. The location now is going to be third of an L. So by flipping the base, the only thing which changed is the location where the force is going to be acting. We're going to look at one more loading.